Which one? Pick one fight for the listeners to go and watch. Which one are you most proud of?
Oh, that's a good question. It probably have to be the Winchester fight because that
Okay.
was my welcome to the NHL full-time moment. Yeah, and that was another double homicide that game. I knocked out Demers from a hit earlier.
Jason Demers, friend of the
Yeah,
show.
oh no. Yeah, sorry Demers. Not like I don't he was hurt, he didn't come back, but and then Winchester, you know, this was exhibition, and so he I don't know why he did it, but he kind of sprinted at me and went to grab me, and I was kind of put off guard, and I just took a step back, and he kind of missed his grab and left himself open. And
Bunk.
after that game, Stan Smeal, I remember, gave me like a wink, like, and I was like, I knew I made it, you know, for real, because that was my second year, and we had just lost to the Bruins, and we needed to get tougher. And they brought in like Owen Nolan, Todd Fedoric, all these guys into camp, and I had that game, and I knew that was it. So there's a bunch of other good ones, but that's probably the most impactful.